every song.
Like, so I did grow up. I'm 25.
Musician.
I'm 25. Yeah.
It's almost that time.
Thank you.
family. We haven't seen each other. We didn't see each other for 30 years, but we love each other. And they're named Donnie, Dwight, Adrian, and Tina B. Rocker's Revenge. They haven't performed for 30 years, and we're back stronger than ever. Come on up. Let's do it. Adrian, powerhouse. Okay. We're going to rock it tonight.
Much love. Much love. So for us to come back 360 degrees to y'all, for y'all to come out and spend some time with us, you just have no idea what it means. We love you. We love you. Father of Electronics.
Thank you.
We got Father of Electronics. Everybody.
Feels good?
Yo,
thank you, New Order, for bringing us to the house.
Me too. Me too. And last year we gave them the key to the city. So this year we gotta take it up a notch. We gotta give them something more. So for the gang here, we have a proclamation for them, recognizing their success from the Joy Division days to the, which hopefully we'll hear a few numbers, to the New Order days. I don't know how many of you grew up in the 80s. Listening to Blue Monday, Power Corruption and Lies, Regrets. New Order has been recognized for many awards. In 2006, they were nominated for a Grammy for Guilt is a Useless Emotion. And after taking some time off, they got back together and they have been soaring and enjoying their success. Although they've, you know, been inducted into the UK Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, I read who came out today and I saw some other bands I like Depeche Mode. What do you think of New Order being inducted next year into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? All right, they have an exciting show for you. I was talking to Bernard and Jillian and Steven and the rest of the band, and I'm gonna see if they'll come out and join me so that we can officially proclaim that January 15th, 2020 will forever be known as New Order Day! I think every day should be New Order Day. Okay. Can you hear me?
Well, first of all, your mayor is one cool dude.
You gave me a little promotion. I'm Commissioner Vice Mayor, but maybe the next mayor.
Secondly, he talks a lot. This is great. It seems that Miami loves us. And it was very nice last January to be invited back this January to come and do a series of four concerts. And we reciprocate that with a love of Miami, and it was a great honor to come back here, and we hope we're gonna have a vibing gig tonight. We had a great first gig last night. Let's all have a party, what more can I say? Thank you, we'll see you shortly. And thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Hello, Miami! In particular, South Beach. It's fantastic to be here in January. We hope you're going to enjoy this as much as we are going to enjoy this. This is a special set we don't normally play.
Thank you.
It's a story of an alcoholic guy that I used to know.
Thank you.
This is Joy Division song. Joy Division one now.
Destruction, struggle between right and wrong.
take my place in the showdown. I'll observe with a pitiful eye. I'd humbly ask for forgiveness. I request what we all need for now. Heart and soul will burn. Heart and soul. A glass of creation, a circus complete with all doors. My nations have lasted the ages, they ripped apart at their roots. Beyond all is good is the terror, the grip of a mercenary hand. When savage returns all good reason, there's no turning back, no less than heart and soul.
Economics warn you can't look after what you can own. This
scream and shout all day long. We'll be right back. not played that for a few years. Thank you.
Try it. Something
gracias. you.
Thank you. sweet, so real you can.
Shit.
feedback. We're getting feedback. I know it's a punk song. But, you know, live on punk and fuck off feedback.
Thank you. Thank you so much, thank you.
Okay. I don't think we've ever played this song here before. It was written in Ibiza.
Thank you.
does it feel to treat me like you do? You laid your hands upon me and told me who you are. I thought I was mistaken. Who came before me, living their vocations from the past until completion, will turn away no more. And I still find it so hard to say what I need to say, but I'm quite sure that you'll tell me.
Thank you. little bit now, just for staying.
Yeah.
Thank you. And thank you for the audience participation. Thank you. Excellent. Thank you. Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
shut and slammed in our face. We'll be right back. feelings exposed. There's a taste in the mouth. Desperation takes hold. Just as something so good just can't function no more. And life on the terrace.
Fantastic audience, give yourself a round of applause. Thank you, good night.
We love you.
There you go. Can I, well, let me do the autographs first. How come I'm doing all the work? Anyway, where's everyone else?
Drop these.
Anybody have anything else?
Drop these.
This is New Orleans.
Your hat?
You got them?
Thank you so much. You drop these.
I did drop the,
He was in the band for 10 seconds.
I know.
Would you like to join New Order?
Of course.
Because your voice is much better.
Thank you.
He's going to sign. Okay. Hold on. I'm sorry.
15 minutes of fame with New Order.
Yes, my first time with you. I'm so happy.
That'll be on YouTube. That'll be on YouTube. It's forever now. You're famous.
Thank you so much.
I'm so happy. Oh, I'm gonna do
that. Do you want it the right way or upside? Do you prefer upside down signature?
I'm gonna rent my Sharpie.
There you go.
Can you shake one with me too?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, is that it?
Thank you for 40 minutes. I'm from Chicago. I'm from Chicago. I know you love Chicago. Because you've done great shows.
Yeah,
Chicago.
I do love Chicago.
As far back like Bismarck, no, Metro.
We got a lot of friends in Chicago.
Someone take a photo, take it for me.
Colby.
Yeah. I do like you.
Thank you. Can you take a picture
of me?
Sure.
Okay, thanks, man. Thanks for
Robbing. Please, please, please. Okay.
Donzie!
Robin,
thank you.
Okay, I've got to go. Really got to go. Thank you so much, bro.
Just want to ask you a favor right now. Play 1963.
Please.
1963.
Love Vigilante.
Love Vigilante.
So Love Vigilante.
Well, Love Vigilante is
great. Love Vigilante.
Love Vigilante is what else?
Superheated.
Superheated.
Everything's going great.
1963.
Ceremony.
Thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you.
Thank you.